my hands fold. Praying for some sanity, Lord.